every play.
Seen it. Bump place, diving. Wow, what a grab at third by what? Jeffrey David. Unbelievable. Oh, baby.
Oh, baby, what a jab right there by Georgetown's Jeffrey David over at third.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away.
On the Eagle Playoffs live on the SHNSports.com broadcast network, I'm Robb Hipp. Alongside Galen Welnicki, Dennis Allman here as well, David England on camera, and Nathan Hyde operating the switcher and producing for us this afternoon. We are live in Bryan, Texas, here at Bomber Stadium. Thank you for joining us this afternoon, where it's the area round of the playoffs. It's Georgetown as the designated away team at this neutral site versus a very tough and competitive College Station team. Georgetown, of course, ranked number one in the coaches' polls and also in the Texas High School Baseball polls. College Station. The 2-0 Ty Tilson over to left, and that'll bring in a run for the Eagles. Georgetown gets on the board first and trying to bring in two. The two run, took the stakes, baby. The RBIs are on the grill for the Georgetown Eagles. Ty Tilson with a single, two RBI smack right up to left. This one chopped over to Williams at second, actually the first, trying to get in, and he will be able to dive and beat it out. What a play by Georgetown, yes, as Jeffrey David reaching. David goes two for two now this afternoon on base.
Three bases!
Skirt Jeffrey, back!
I'm back for the next one.
To bring in a run on this one, Dennis, on a 3-0 count.
A balk was called.
And a balk was called, and of course that will advance all runners, and with Childress at third, he will score on the balk. You don't see it. Yeah.
He got it, I saw it.
How are y'all going to prepare for the next game against College Station?
We're going to prepare the same way. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't really change the game that we're trying to play here. I mean, we made some mistakes. Defense picked us up. I mean, defense made a mistake to pick them up. It's kind of how it works. But, I mean, we didn't really do anything wrong. So, I mean, we're going to prepare the same way.
Have another great week of practice like we did this week. And then when we get in the game, attack barrels and go right at hitters.
Just have a good day tomorrow at practice and just come back. And the defense is really good. This is easy and fun to pitch.
Do you have any shout-outs?
Shout out to my parents, shout out to God, shout out to Reese and Braxton, and shout out the whole team.
Shout out Fenton, shout out Grant, shout out Braxton, and then shout out my parents and my family.
Shout out Brandon, shout out Richard, shout out Landon, shout out my parents.
Sound takes game one, 4-1. Great job, Posey, taking care of business over at short to Siosin, and that is the third and final out on the 6-3 put out in this inning. Georgetown's not allowing no runs, one hit in that inning, no errors, and two
Or is one left on?
Two left on. I'm sorry.
Georgetown takes game 1-4-1. Dennis, I'll keep it right here with you and Caleb.
I have all.
She pop her bean. How many heads they gon' break? How many more they gon' chain? Probably everywhere jet chain page. Addish on OD B A B I E S. I'm the real hood already.
Look at that on video, that's awful.
Hit it!
Okay, you know what's in front of you. Keep doing it the same way you've been doing it. Stay in the process. One pitch at a time. You're in the shot. The rest take care of yourself. Alright? You guys, win every inning.
Stop it!
Oh my gosh.
What? Hey,
we found fly line ball in black and Tilson's glove. Pete is officially cheating.
Why we can't have a nice thing.
You tell him, Chess.
What do we do? That's my mic. $100.
Georgetown Eagles this afternoon will look this way, playing third base, batting first. We number 7, Jeffrey Davis. Second, he'll be behind the plate, number 13, Wyatt Childress. He'll be in shortstop, will be number 5, Cole Posey. He'll be in left field, number 10, Ty Tilson. He'll be in first base, number 12, Jackson Tilson. Field, number 17, Noah Thompson. Number 6, Wesley Dixon, as he will DH. For number 15, Jack Brinley, who will be on the mound. And in 8th, will be number 9, Grant Wood. He'll play second base. And batting 9th, number 24, catching for your Eagles, AJ Vasquez. Folks, if you
don't
make that break, ball be up, fellas.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Good job, Ty! Yes, sir!
Cielsen near the pitcher's mound. He bumbled it, and Cielsen is able to reach, and on an error will come in and score. Ty Tilson, and Georgetown gets on the board first. For this game, 1-2, that one right up the middle. That's an RBI, cook the steaks, baby. And Georgetown's got 2 runs on the board as action Jackson Cielsen will come in and score.
Well, that was a hard, hard hit ball.
Oh, yeah.
In the postseason, you're seeing it. Bunt place, diving. Wow, what a grab at third by Jeffrey David. Unbelievable. Oh, baby, what a jab right there by Georgetown's Jeffrey David over at third.
That's what's so exciting about baseball. I mean, I love football and basketball, but the ball comes off his bat.
Station going to try to dive, and he's out over at second.
What a great arm. What a great arm that man has right there.
Vasquez over to Wood, I believe, Galen.
Yeah.
Good, how about you?
Oh, y'all are cool.
I would assume.
Yes, sir.
The pitch, the delivery, this one trying to make the play and not able to get there, and that's an error and a run scored by the Eagles. Jeffrey David,
great hard hit line drive.
Double. Let's get more. Let's go, guys.
Bigger.
Oh. Yes, sir.
This was a base hit, and that should score a run as Chinnis will round three. Chinnis to home plate, diving, and he's there in time. And that is an RBI double for Wyatt Childress.
That man is a fast runner.
David. David makes the grab, throws that dart, and that's it. Georgetown's advancing to the quarterfinals. The 5-3 put out. Congratulations to the Georgetown Eagles. Congratulations to College Station on a successful season. The Cougars, we appreciate them and their hospitality.
They will take the area crown.
Well, that's standing job.
Round three.
Your Eagles just across the diamond. We bid you good night from Eagles Beach.
Good luck, y'all. Good win. Good luck, guys.
Wow. Last one.
Okay, with winning round two today, how is practice going to look this week in preparation for round three?
I think it'll look pretty good. I think coach is happy with our performance. I know we are. Pitching came out, did a great job. We hit good and fielded good too. So I think we got Rouse or Porter next week. I believe that's right. So we're just going to come to work and face this opponent. So.
I don't really think anything's going to change. We're going to keep doing the same stuff that's made us as productive and successful as we are. So I don't think much is going to change.
We're just going to approach each week is another week and just become the best team that we can be.
We're going to practice real hard.
No, we're not.
And get work done. Go 9-5.
Hard hat, lunch pail.
Yeah. You got to bring it.
Bring it. Every day. I'm going to shout out Bryce. Great job. Shout out Brinley. Shout out Brooks. Dude, that was huge. Shout out all the guys for cheering us on over here. Just get a pan of that real quick. Get a pan of all of you guys.
Alright. Awesome.
Shout out to the pitching staff, coaching staff, the family.
Jesus.
Shout out all of my teammates. These guys right here for stepping up when we needed it, and just overall just shout out.
Shout out teammates. Shout out coaching staff. Shout out my parents. Shout out Brady. Shout out Coach Goen and Richard and God.
Thank you.